A couple of weeks ago, I was at a gay bar, and a guy walked in and he had like a red handkerchief in his pocket. And do you guys know what that is? It's the hanky code. Thank you, lady voice in the back. That's my core audience, straight guys, okay? She can fucking keep up. It's called the hanky code, and gay guys do it to sort of indicate what they are into. Like, blue means that you are into S&M for black and blue, and like, yellow means you are into water sports, and brown means you are German. What a hilarious, subtle joke, Branham. But I was watching that, and then I realized I have an application on my phone that uses Defense Department level technology to locate the closest slutty gay guys in my vicinity and tell me what they are into. So it means that this guy walking into the bar with a handkerchief in his back pocket doesn't just want to have fetish sex. He wants to have anachronistic fetish sex. He wants to have fetish sex of yore. He is the erotic equivalent of a Civil War reenactor. And in these reenactments, you guys, people do get shot.